Now, the aim of the study is to document that our probiotic strain from BioCare can effectively reduce infant colic. Now, BioCare was recently purchased by DSM in 2017. The main finding of the study is that these two probiotic strains do reduce the cry and fuss time for infant colic if you take probiotic. But in the probiotic group, the length of the cry and fuss time was reduced after 28 days, and we saw the number of infants in the which had colic was also reduced. It's important that we can do something about infant colic. Infant colic is linked to birth depression and anxiety, and is also the main cause of calling medical assistance. We have two sort of deliverable format that is suitable for small infants. One where the probiotic strains is combined with FOS, which is a prebiotic that works as a food for the probiotic. Mm-hmm. And in addition to that, we can apply it with vitamin D, which is also recommended as a daily supplement for small infants. Everybody agrees it's a wonderful thing that to have a new baby, a new member of the family, but it also turns your daily day upside down. And I think everybody appreciates that it's very frustrating if you have a crying baby and you're not able to do something about it. Now we can say we are able to do something about it, and that's important.